off the hook, 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 off the hook.
Yes, you heard it. Fresh Off the Hook Friday. Thank you for tuning in. And yes, I made it again. I always wait until the day of Fresh Off the Hook Friday to do something fresh off the hook. I don't know why I do that. I guess because I'm so busy during the week that by the time Friday comes, I really have nothing to show. So I want to show something. So I hurry up and crochet
first
something.
Item, I did
so
this
I'll show you what
ago,
I just
actually.
Recently finished. Just wanting to crochet. I just made this. I made this here beret. I like it. It's kind of like a crocholi slash scully slash beret kind of. It doesn't really have much room in here, and I think because of the yarn I use. But this is yarn from the Big Lots haul. Yeah. So I really like this. I'm going to make a scarf and some hand mittens to go with this. So yeah, that's one thing. Another thing, Alvin, who won on the giveaway, he didn't get a purse pouch, of course, because he's a male. He wanted a phone case, and he has a BlackBerry Curve, and so this is his phone case. He wanted the steel blue color, and so I'll show you. So yeah, I really like it to the point I'm going to be making me one, but a different color. So I did the Velcro closure, and it has black lining all the way through, and this is where your phone goes there. And then I made an extra pocket for any extra item you need, credit card, ID, money. But yes, that is the closure there. So yeah, that's the pocket. So yes, I really, really like it. It's got a really sturdy neck strap. He said he wanted a neck strap. So Alvin, it will be coming soon. So yes, just wanted to show you guys this so you know that I do phone pouches as well. And so I'm going to be
also,
making me one, and I'll probably show you guys when I'm done.
Halfway
so, done with the rest of the winners from the giveaway. I have the brown purse pouch. I have it already crocheted. I just have to add the zipper and lining. I have the black one. Someone ordered a black one. And then the deep, dark purple. So I just have a few more to go, and I'll be done. And I'm doing these purse pouches. My daughter is still out of town, so she's not able to make it this time. So next week, hopefully, she'll be back to show what she made. But I think she made some other things, so she's going to have quite a few to show. So I might not make anything and just let the Fresh Off the Hook be what she made. So I don't know. I have about 3 or 4 more purse pouches to crochet. And then I'll add the lining and zipper, and I'll be mailing everything all together to the individuals. So yes, got that done. Couple of other items I made. Oh, I'll show this one. This here is a beret inspired by Maria, and I'll put her link because she had Fresh Off the Hook Thursday yesterday. So you might want to check out her video, and when you see, she went crocholi crazy, you guys. You'll see when I say I was inspired by what I mean, okay? So this is done in an eggplant. It's like it's a beret with a little bit of hang time to stick your hair in it. And it's in an eggplant with sort of a silver sparkly yarn, if you could see it. Yes, and so I made a scarf to go with it, but I ran out of yarn. And so I would like it to be twice as wide. So, of course, that means a trip to the yarn store. Yes! Get to go to the yarn store. So, hopefully, I can go to the yarn store and just get the 2 colors I need and get out. Hopefully, I could do that. But I'm so excited. Trip to the yarn store! So, yes, did that. A couple more items I made, I will show you. In my last video, I showed you guys some homespun yarn. It was sort of a purplish pink. I'll show you what I made out of it. The first thing is this cap. I love wearing hats, you guys. If I can wear them with every single outfit, I would. So I made this cap, and it's made in the homespun and black Karen yarn. I just did stripes, and I did them to match some shoes that I have, and I'll show you the shoes in a minute. But I love doing the visor part of the hat with homespun because it makes it really thick. And, of course, I got to do my slant. But another thing I like is that you can form it the way you want it to be and it'll stay. So if I want mine to, like, curve a little bit like that, it'll stay just like that. So, yeah, I like it. I like it a lot. And I'll show you the shoes that I was inspired by. These shoes here. My little brother bought these for me, you guys. I haven't worn them yet because I wanted to make a hat and scarf to go with it. I think I matched it pretty good. Close enough. So, yeah, that's my hat. And I did make a scarf. It's just the regular homespun. I did not add any black to it because I thought that would be doing too much. So, yes, this is the scarf that I made to go with it. So I think this is really cute. I like it. As you can see, it's got a little kind of holey a little bit. I didn't want it to be too thick because then it'll be really hot. So I just like it like that. So yes. So I can wear this scarf with this hat or this hat. Yes, I really like this one. I actually made the scarf to originally go with this hat. So, yes, I got this pattern from Lion Brand. It's called a cloche, I believe that's what it's called. But, yeah, I really like it. You can wear it however you want, like that, or tilt it that way, or flip the back up and the front out. No, I don't like that. Or you could flip this up and down in the back. No, I don't like that either. But I like it slanted, of course. Of course, you know, I always have to have my little slant. But yes, I like it like that. But I didn't stop there. Once I made this, I was just like, oh, I want to make another one. And so I did. Let me show you. First, I'll show you this here. This is my version of a cowl neck. Or convertible cowl neck. It's very small, as you can see. It's not that big. But I was inspired by Beth in Texas. I'll put a link up there so you can check it out. Yeah, so I was inspired by that. And so I just said, what the heck? I'll try it. So after I was putting it on, I figured I can do other things with it. And so I'll show you the pictures of how you can wear them. All right, stay tuned. Yes, so those are my three ways on how to wear it. I really like it. Another thing you could do is you can pull it up, you know, if it gets really, really cold and you want to keep your nose and mouth, you know, warm. There is elastic at the top row and elastic at the bottom row. And I just added these ties just for decoration, but found out you can tie the opening clothes at the top. And so found other ideas. But this is sort of plain, don't you think? Like, you need something to go with it. What would be good for to go with this? Maybe a hat?
Yes.
Maybe. Another hat. I think
I'll tilt it
this way. So, yes, you can make another hat. And what I was thinking to tie this together is to make another tassel to where it'll hang somewhere on the hat. I just might do that because I think this one I'm going to keep. I think so. Because this is something I can wear every day with a black jacket, my winter jacket. So, yeah. I like that. I like that. So, remember, you guys, whatever you see on my videos, they can be reproduced and ready for you to purchase. So just let me know. So that is it for my Fresh Off the Hook Friday. So until the next video, love you all. And there should be a tutorial coming up. So stay tuned for that. And so once again, Thank you for watching Fresh.
Off the hook, off the hook, off the hook, off the hook.